Hey guys, how's it going? So today's video is the 2021 Orange Spectacular, Alice Chalmers, you know, tractors, and to be honest, they made lots of things. And, so there's little snippets here and there. I got some field demos, and of course, showing some of the tractors that are in there. I would have liked to have gotten the tractor pull and all that. That was took place 2 hours after I left. So it, you know, it was hot and I was pretty worn out walking around all day. So I didn't get that. But what I did get, I hope you enjoy it. And like I said, it's kind of snippets here and there of things I captured. So all right, guys. Enjoy it. Bye. Hey Brian, how you doing, buddy?
Good, how are you?
I'm hanging in there.
Thank you.
close and personal for you guys. Nice. Nice D17, man. Love to have one. Here we go. On that side, now come back up this other side. Thank you. Chalmers bus. Plow your garden up with that, Bruce. Kid just calls major, you know what. Hit a rock. Going through a drought here, so the dust is just ridiculous. The dirt, you can tell, is just really, really dry.
All right, hose off WD. Those exhaust pipes are the ends of a brush guard off a pickup.
No, this is great. This is great. I love it. You kidding me? Oh, it's even got a horn. Yeah. Complete with umbrella and everything.
That's fantastic.
Jeez, this tree looks a little peaked. Cylinder Wisconsin. I think I remember this one from a couple years ago. He couldn't get it started. Pretty cool though. D19. Oh, he's huge. Where are they hiding the turbocharger in this one? Says it's turbocharged. I don't know what the turbo is. Propane.
No smoking on the grounds here. Y'all center if you get.
A little different, ain't it?
Boy, I was wondering what the chain was for. That's how the steering rerouted.
Wow. Oh yeah, it sure is.
It's still a shimmy.
Yeah, right. I know it.
We've got a guy back home that's got a...
Chrome alternator in there. It's a beat. Gee. Looks like it's got a Honda or something in it. crazy. Look at this drive. Into that belt. Oof. Yeah. Belt looks like it's about done. I bet that's a spendy one. Little D12. Oh, this is the same thing as my tractor. That big old hole on the back. Wow, that's crazy. Look at that seat. On the hill. Look at the grass. It's just dead. The drought is so bad here. There's a big one. Thank you. crazy. Four-wheel drive.
Four cylinders.
Leroy. Chainsaws. Never knew they made chainsaws.
Just like I took it apart and it worked, so.
Did you make this?
No, sir, I did not.
It's about the coolest thing I ever seen.
Pardon me?
This thing's cool. I got, you know, the real version of this.
A good friend of mine built this for me. It's built all from flat sheet metal by hand.
Wow.
There's pictures up here of the molds he used and everything.
That's cool.
Yes, it is. I'm very proud to own it.
How are you doing today?
Good. A little warm.
Yeah,
a little warm.
It's not bad in here.
Yeah, it's not bad in here. Get out in the sun, it's horrible.
Yeah, I know. That's why I'm staying here.
Thank you. Well, I could do some damage with this thing. Cool. Well, that's a big one on there. Holy crap. Dinky little guy. Well, for Pete's sake, they even made pallet jacks for crying out loud. Pressure washer, old snow blower. Had quite a few of them. Without that light.
Four boys, different
scenes. Wow.
Must be what keeps you out of trouble, huh?
This thing is huge.
I got a YouTube channel, so I'm filming all day. That's neat.
I did this because I was on a farmhouse.
All right, guys. Well, there you go. I hope you enjoyed it. They also have a big swap meet. I didn't partake in really any of that this year. I usually go there to get parts for my own tractor, my WD-45. I don't really need anything for it. So, there's a lot of things I wish I would have put in here. I just didn't have the time and I was running out of energy. So, anyway, all right. Hope you enjoyed it. All right, guys. Thanks. Bye.